I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio.
It's you. Oh, I can't.
Revelio. This looks intriguing.
I remember playing.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Done with magic.
Chores aren't so bad. I don't mind the one.
Let's see what's up his sleeve this time.
Revelio.
Expelliarmus. Confringo. Confringo. That's that. Settled. Here we are. Mr. Weeks wasn't wrong about the mountain views.
If it isn't the second best Slytherin.
Hello, Imelda. Does this mean... I'm ready to...
Finally, a decent challenge.
Made it! Brilliant! I'd say that was acceptable. Close, but not close enough. Getting the hang of this.
Seems my record remains untouched. I expected better competition from you. What do you say? Up for another go? Wouldn't want to be known as the slowest Slytherin now, would you?
I don't want to fly right now. Perhaps later.
Suit yourself. Come and find me if you change your mind. See you soon.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
This mine could be hiding a secret. And no sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside. Look at the size of this mine.
Something seems wrong.
This place is teeming with Ranrock's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about me. This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong.
How deep will this take
me? Ranrock's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car? An intruder!
Let me have it, pal, will ya?
That has to be the end up ahead. Revelio. Revelio. Arresto momentum. Incendio. Incendio! Descendo! Revelio. Expelliarmus, Confringo. One less follower, Ranrock. Better light these boilers if I want to go any further. I hope I can get to Ranrock before Loggok does.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop Ranrock's loyalists. Rest easy, my large friend.
Revelio. Defender. Confringo.
Came to stop this.
What is this you've brought me? It cannot be. All this time. You knew
where it was.
Are you all right?
I'll never understand you, Lord Gok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrock.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now, I don't need you. I don't need any of you!
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
No!
Avada Kedavra!
dead by his brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Now to get out of this blasted place. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is. Revelio. I hope Professor Fig got my owl. I need to tell him and the Keepers that Ranrok knows where the last repository is.
Yeah. According to the owl I received, Ranrok is moving more quickly than we could have anticipated.
This is grave news indeed. We had hoped for more time to discuss the best path forward.
Let us hear what the student has to say.
Professor, you received my owl. Ranrok has the last of Bragbor's journals. He killed Lodgok to get it. He knows where the last repository is.
Godric's heart!
Lodgok and Ranrok were brothers. Lodgok was bringing the journal to me.
Ranrok is a monster. We need to know where the final repository is.
Surely this changes things. Ranrok has Bragbor's journals and knows where the final repository is.
We obliterated Bragbor. He kept journals? Why would he have documented all of this? He didn't know what we were containing.
Isadora told Bragbor about the magic when she asked him to build a container for her. I've seen her memories.
Isadora left memories for someone to find? You know what she did?
Her memories showed what she did for her father, which I also saw in Professor Rookwood's pensive. And a conversation with Bragbor in which she expressed frustration about the limits being placed on her use of ancient magic.
Based upon the memories they have seen, I believe our young friend is well aware of the grave circumstances in which we find ourselves. The next trial will involve an exceptional level of magical skill and a nuanced ability to interact with beasts. Find a face of stone and tendrils. I should advise you that you must engage with any beast that is part of the trial on your own. Professor Bakar will meet you in his pensive room.
An exceptional level of magical skill? Nuanced ability to interact with beasts?
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
Nice to see you, my young.
I wonder who lives here. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Indeed.
You're here. I have good news. We do not have any of Ranrock's loyalists to contend with. Of course, the bad news
is
likely because they no longer need to keep us for information. Is that a... It is. I believe I know what must be done. Do you recognize the head sculpted there?
It looks like a graphorn.
And the prints carved into the ground lead me to believe that a graphorn will somehow open the way forward.
That's what Professor Rackham meant when he spoke of my needing an ability to... If that...
It doesn't matter if they're still alive. Fill up so much, you can actually go further. It's true. Eat a bit.
This must be the place.
Nothing to put this is utter nonsense. I've never heard such rubbish in all my life. I think I get more than a boot cart down
there. Confringo! Confringo! Confringo!
Revelio!
Confringo!
Merlin himself would be proud. Very well, Lord of the Shore. Show yourself.
Confringo! Defender! Confringo!
You are going to help me.
Useful once the sun's down.
Thinks you've made marvelous improvements here.
The grapple is somehow the key to...